fighters off them!
Piece of cake, Wilson. Prepare to be left in awe.
Jerry's got us in his sights!
Hold tight, and don't be melodramatic.
We've lost the bomber! They have to make it to the fortress, or this mission is bust!
I know!
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Als würde mich das interessieren! Mann!
Glad I still had a way with the old Barker. After plugging a few German stormtroopers, I was on my way west, heading back towards our side of the line. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight. Must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again. Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest, but hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.